I thought you were someone else. Mistaken identity. I have doppelgangers in both Californias, in Mexico and in the United States, who look like me. I have also sometimes seen other people whom I thought were someone I knew, but they were not. That is what I want to tell you. The other I thought, not me. The most poignant of all was the time I thought I saw my long-lost old friend, Jesse Garcia, Santos Jesus Garcia, one of my best buddies ever, my roommate for 6 months in Los Angeles, many years ago at the university. It was only a few years later, I thought I saw him walking on the streets of Berkeley. It was only a few years later, but so many years ago now. When I search for him on the internet today, I only get some young, up-and-coming actor. He may be fine. He may be talented. He may be the next Jesse Garcia. But he is not the man I once knew as my best friend. The man I lost by not staying in contact with him. No. But there was that moment. That heart-stopping moment when I thought I saw him a few years after I last saw him. Yeah, I thought I saw him walking along Telegraph Avenue in Berkeley. That trip north that I made that made me realize I had to move on. I had to go to the capital city of our empire, Washington, not New York. And I had to live as a starving artist. But suddenly, in the midst of all my thoughts and dreams, I thought I saw him. I rushed across the street. I touched him on the arm and I said, "Jesse?" And the guy turned toward me. And I saw he was slightly different. And he was 4 years younger. The age Jesse was when I knew him. And I knew he could not be. And my heart was falling, crumbling, dying, breaking. Even as the guy shook his head, "No, no, I'm not Jesse. Ay, Santos Jesús, no sabes cuánto te extraño, mi amigo. ¿Dónde estás ya? ¿Dónde andas? Ay, pinche Daniel. What the fuck does it matter anymore?"